Alright, hello? Alright, sorry about that. We should be good.
Sorry about that. We should be good.
How about this?
We should be good. How about this?
That's way better. Way much better. So, I pulled up my... Oh shit. I pulled up my... Discord on accident earlier. I didn't want to, but if you guys looked very closely, there was a Marvel backpack on there. So, yeah. Wait, do I echo if I do this? No way. Nah, I doubt. I got audio working. But, okay. I'm gonna go quiet for a bit. I'm gonna talk to my friend, and I got this for y'all. Display capture. There we go. Alright. So. Yeah. If I get a call from my friend, I'm gonna mute up. It just, like, my friend texts me or anything, I'm gonna mute up. Because he might come in later in the stream and we'll just talk. So, we're at 4 a.m. For like 4:30-ish. And we're about to go into Mazer's Ice. I figured out the code. Yeah, I figured out the code, so we're gonna put in the code. I'm gonna back away from here. Oh, Freddy's behind me. But, I have the code. You guys might hear it going around. Oh, I just went really loud right there. But, so the code is 1, 2, 3, 4, and lever, okay, and then number 3, 2, 3. And then the lever, and then two times. And then lever. And then the bottom one. 2 times. For 2, 1 time. Wait, number 2, right? Yeah. There we go.
I cannot see. So, there is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monte Golf catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
Are we going in the wrong direction? This is way. Fudge. ledge. The heck? The fudge? I think the vent is blocked. This is the beginning. Yeah, hear me spamming spacebar. Maybe we can have to go in through the other side. There he is. Where's he at? Bro, what? I'm not sure if we could just, like, remove this one, we can get out. So that's top, I Oh, okay. We messed up during the code. Messed up during the code, so. Yeah, that's riddled up a bit, so... bottom floor. Alright, then lever, then three bottom. Bottom two. Two bottom one.
I have your friend! So, there is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monte Golf catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
Look! It's different! Monto time! Honestly, do not want to do this. Alright, hold on 1 second, chat. 1 second. 1 second. I'm gonna see if it's working. Oh, it's working. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Alright. We're about to kill Monty. Bunch of jump scares. So I'm not gonna do this first try. Hold on, let me rest. Even though I just started streaming. Gonna chill real quick. Alright, let's go. Now we run straight into them.
Rock and roll!
Yeah, he jumped straight up, right?
Hey, little guy!
Oh shoot, he's right there!
Kruger!
Montoria's Gator. Can I try to win this direction? What'd you do running off of? We're close. This is like my safe corner. We're almost there, chat. My back hurts. My back hurts. Oh, shoot. Yes! honestly, bro, if I didn't take a break, like, if I didn't, like, hold on before I, before I jumped onto the catwalks, I probably would have died. Where did we get off? Oh, here. Okay, we're good. Get out of here.
Gregory, are you certain you have seen a dancing rabbit lady? I believe you if you say you have, but it is highly unlikely. I have not seen her, and she does not sound like a character we have at the Pizzaplex.
Vanessa. Well, I think it is proven to be Vanessa. Like, even, like, really smart. Like, really, like, good, high-spirited people say that is Vanessa, so I believe that is Vanessa. Eyes. I can't flash you, but because I have no eyes. Charge you. All right. Ready to clear up. Is there a safe station? Yes. I'm gonna call you. There's one right here.
Welcome to Parts and Service, preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing.
We're probably gonna get jump scared here. I'm like shaking really bad.
Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. All right. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Close the casing.
Close the casing. Yeah, this is gonna give me a little bit of a struggle, man. I clicked on the casing, okay? I 100% clicked on the casing.
Welcome to Parts and preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening.
I went too fast.
You may now enter the protective cylinder.
No relaxing water in the background.
Let's begin by opening the arm casing.
Is there no visuals? Options, video, resync, graphics. I don't need graphics. Brightness, contrast. Is there no instruction card stuff indicated? Cool. Healthy burp time. Yeah, there's no way to change it. All right.
Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing.
Look, my mouse is all messed up. That's why I have to double click. My mouse is messed up. Let me reopen security breach. Display settings. Oh my god, that was loud. Check if working. We are good. Alright. How long we been live for? 33 minutes. Okay. We got plenty of time.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing.
Yes.
Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Place the new armature into the forearm casing.
That's good.
With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Close the casing.
Oh, did you... Close the casing. The green in the middle? Did we do that? Oh no, my mouse is back.
Procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.
You guys can't even see. I got jump scared. You guys can't even see. Hold on. What the footage? What is happening here?
Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly.
Red, blue, yellow, red, green, okay, green, blue, yellow, green.
Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires.
Alright.
Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
Auto assist. Yes, sir.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building, the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
It's past your bedtime.
That's right. I was waiting for it too. I knew it was gonna happen.
I am very glad that you made it to the recharge station, Gregory. Now that I have been upgraded, I should be able to access the Roxy Raceway. I have not been there for a very long time, but perhaps you can find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.
Yeah, run over here with a freaking cart. Now I gotta tell my friend that I'm about to go kill Roxy. No, I ain't even tell him. I'ma go kill Roxy now. Let's see what he responds with. Would you go and kill Roxy in the endgame this? Alright, so the plan. What's the plan? So go get the head, repair the head, go get the head, do DJ Music Man, repair the head. I'm not ready for DJ Music Man. Repair the head. And then kill Roxy. That's the plan. What the fudge? Of course he responds with this. I'm gonna ask him if he wants to watch. See what he responds with. There's two responses from him. He doesn't respond at all, or he responds. There's three responses. 50% of the time he responds with nothing. Like, he doesn't say anything. Second. 30% of the time he says no, 20% of the time he says yes. But I've just gotten... the Adora channels here do get a bit quirky at night. Nah. Yeah or nah? When I search Friday Night Fucking Get FNAF. I'm a little mad now. Yes or no? Yeah. Not only does the animatronics get a little bit quirky at night, he does too. Bro. Answer. I'ma just keep on playing. That's not how you spell playing, but I do not care. I'm probably going to get copyrighted. I don't want to show that. Okay. Since I don't want to get copyrighted, I'm just not. sure if you call me. Bro, I have to show you all guys this. I have to. Hold on, let it. No. FNAF lore be like. Just anything be FNAF. God. Watch your tone. Watch your tone, trucker. Oh my God. These things do be crazy sometimes, though. Ask this guy yes or no, and he's just responding with gifts of like something not even related while I'm asking. Oh my, okay, bye. Let's see if he says. I asked him if he can call me. Okay, bye. Bruh. Continue. You're gonna spam bye. Bye bye bye. Alright, let's go. I'm just not gonna answer him no more. Let's go. Alright. We spent way too long. Oh, It was Chica and Medieval Times! Oh my god, shit! She has a sniper rifle! No. Holy shit, what the fudge? Chica with a sniper rifle. I'll ask him if he can at least watch the stream. There we go. He hasn't said anything. Stu hasn't said anything. Back to the research station. How do we get in there? I don't remember how we get in there. I don't even know how we get in there in the first place. There's someone in chat that knows how to get in there. Please tell me. Right here, down there actually. Yeah, there's a wall that he can break. over there. No, that's 100% how you get in. Like 1,000,000%, that's how you get in. We've been here for about an hour, chat. I'll go for an hour and a half, okay? I don't think we can kill. I don't think we can do everything in like half an hour. Okay? Like a little bit under half an hour. I don't think we can. But if we somehow do, okay, then I'll be surprised, chat. Okay? I'm saying that right now, I'll be surprised. Recharge station nearby would be very, very good. I am frozen 5 times. Go through here. We're gonna try to find
Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner. Nobody likes a loser.
Why was that the only notification I was getting?
You are not tall enough to ride the carts alone.
Short same to me.
You will need a working driver assist bot in order to use this cart.
Oh man, the robot's missing its head.
Recharge station.
I'm gonna have to somehow get out of Roxy Raceway without her seeing me. And then I'm gonna have to go find a recharge station. She's over there now. Yeah, she's up there. So I can explore over here now. To be a recharge station back there. Okay, we're good. Well, that's the good thing, she doesn't patrol over here. I think that's the good thing. Wait, there's a recharge station in there, I know that. Gonna have to go for it. Radio Bird? I'm actually gonna go over here if you don't mind. This leads down to Afton. Never mind. I don't think I can get back up that. Alright, let's start heading back to that recharge station.
I bet you don't even have.
Shoot, she's destroyed as heck. Our head. Where's the head? I swear I'm somewhere else. I swear there's somewhere around here.
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
The head isn't over here.
Oh, I would love to drive with you, but I am too big.
Oh shoot, he's calling me. Alright, it was a random number. Do we not find the head eruption race boy? Do we not? Oh, we did. Other section? From where we came from? It could be up there. She came right there, oh my god.
I can help.
this bag here. Ready, open. Shoes open. Run faster. I'm gonna use Freddy so I can get outside. Fudge. Let me out. Oh my god, I'm fast. Yeah, no one's catching me now. For a long time, oh my god. Fast. Hello. I'm good. Good. I'm about to end it here soon, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here soon. Basically related with like Nintendo and stuff, basically. the horror game instead of the, no, I bought this game Tuesday. And I don't have any other horror games that I know of. Safe station I'm at. Well, I know where the safe station. So I'm gonna end it right here, guys. If you didn't enjoy, come back next time.
Are you lost?
Okay, I'll try it out one day. Is there anything about like a logo or something, then no, but sure. Like custom design stuff, then no. And I've had this question like many times before, so. Think about it. Alright, well, we didn't enjoy. Bye bye.